What is up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to another Starcraft 2 video. In today's video, we completed the Heart of the Swarm campaign, and now we're going to start with Legacy of the Void. Now, I want to say sorry for the long gap, the long month-long gap for the videos, but I just needed like a little time away for the series because, well, there's some things that are going on, but I'm all good with it now. But anyways, we're gonna begin a new playthrough of Starcraft 2 Legacy of the.
As it was foretold, Amon, the Dark God, lives again. If any hope remains for our galaxy, it lies in the hands of the Zelnaga. Only one piece of the prophecy remains unfulfilled, that on the world where Amon was reborn, the last light will be revealed. There is one being who knew that location. A creature known as Samir Duran, or to the Terrans, as Narun. In this system hides a long-forgotten Mobius facility. I must hope his secrets still rest within its walls.
Zeratul, it is a great honor. I am Praetor Talus, and I humbly request your aid. An unknown force has been abducting Templar from our colony worlds. My forces and I have managed to track them to a Terran facility, but we are under attack by the Swarm.
The Swarm? I'm on my way, Talus. May Adun hide you until I arrive.
Our brethren are being held prisoner across the complex. We must free them before the swarm overwhelms the facility.
Zeratul, I thought I sensed your presence. Let's not mince words. Why are you here?
This place holds information I seek, and my captured brethren. I intend to free them both from the Terran's grip.
This facility is a breeding ground for Amon's hybrid army. My swarm will erase it from existence. But I know that won't stop you. So let me make this clear. Stay out of our way, Zeratul.
I think that was a bug there.
Do not fear. We will not abandon this fight, Talus. If we are swift and clever, we can avoid the swarm.
Very well. I have made our nexus point ready for your arrival. The captive Templar are kept just ahead. Ready your blades, warriors!
I am the heart of darkness. We are one with the shadows.
Man, I gotta get a new mouse.
Kerrigan will send the swarm to destroy the station's reactor. We must free our brothers before that happens.
Dark Prelate. We will need to cross the swarm's attack route to reach the captives.
Move forward only when it is clear. Avoid the Zerg's forces at all costs.
Why is it they always do this? Where is it? There! I don't know why they do that.
Minions, push forward. Slay these hybrid thralls to the last.
I need to get a new mouse. This is just a...
Skills.
Come on! Jeez.
The Zerg are gathering. They will surely attack soon.
Eliminate the central reactor.
Upgrade complete.
Come on! Stop with the lag! So I can...
You must place that in a power field. My life for life. State thy bidding. I serve for now. Very well.
Their reactor. The Queen of Blades demands it.
The Zerg forces will move soon. We must be cautious.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Thank you. We believed the end was at hand.
What do you know of this facility, Zealot?
The Terrans tortured us, experimented upon our flesh. Most did not survive.
I have seen foul work of this nature before, but Narud is dead. Whose hand brought you here?
Alas, I know not. Praetor, we wish to join you, to avenge our brothers in arms.
Then ready yourselves, Templar.
Justice be done.
I am the heart of darkness.
Warriors, there is another cell ahead. Go forth and claim the vengeance you seek.
It shall be as you say. We move unseen.
Terrans are warping in. Impossible!
They are experimenting with pylon technology. We should eliminate these Terrans and reclaim the pylon for ourselves.
We are one with the shadows.
Reclaiming the pylon now. It is hard to believe such primitive beasts could manipulate our technology.
State thy bidding.
Another wave of Zerg gathers. Avoid them if you can.
I am the voice. I am here.
The swarm is upon you, Mobius Core. We are a tide of death that does not break.
We are one with the shadows. Very wise. Cold is the void. I am here in the shadows. Intriguing.
Control has extended a walkway to our nexus point.
Very wise. State thy bidding.
The swarm will begin another assault soon.
Veraku.
I think that's a bug.
With Amon's hybrid deserve no mercy. Devour them whole.
Justice be done.
We are one with the shadows.
Your time is running short, Zeratul.
Kerrigan, you know as well as I that Amon lives. Slaying his hybrid is a meaningless act. We must awaken the Zelnaga.
No response. Better to reason with a stone than a Zerg. The final cell awaits us, Zeratul. We should delay no longer.
We must unseen. Intriguing. I serve unseen. For the reckoning, it shall be as you say. Veraku.
Have been returned to our rightful control. Warping in reinforcements now.
I am here in the shadows. State thy bidding. We move unseen.
Stronger. Push forward with all our might!
The hybrid are free. Strike them down.
Thank you, brothers. The Tal'Darim have been abducting Templar, bringing them to Terran stations, turning us into hybrid.
The Tal'Darim? Those heretics have never ventured so close to our worlds.
This can only be the work of Amon. Templar, where were they holding you?
Izel Naga Temple, unlike any I have seen. It was called Eris, but its location was kept a secret from us.
Mobius and the Tal'Darim both served under Naru's command. He would have known the location of this temple. The Atreus system. This is where Amon was reborn, deep within the Sigma Quadrant, and under Tal'Darim.
You have aided me in my quest, Zeratul. I am honor-bound to help you in yours. We shall help you claim this temple.
You think I'm gonna come in there?
Forces have secured a location near the temple grounds, and we are ready to move against the Tal'Darim. This should prove to be a truly glorious battle, brother.
Thank you.
Temple of Eris. Within those ancient walls lies our last hope.
Tal'Darim, seal the temple. None enter until my work is done. Any who defies my order will answer to their High Lord with blood.
The Tal'Darim High Lord is here. This surely bodes ill.
Our difficulties do not end there, Zeratul. This world is in its death throes. The Vespian reserves beneath the surface are turbulent. The planet is in a state of constant eruption.
These fissures are the last remaining source of Vespian. We will have to brave them to raise our army.
I pray this temple of yours is worth it. Is rising. This counter will keep you aware of the current seismic pressure. Be prepared to move out. I expect a fissure will erupt shortly. Fissures are forming in these locations. We will need to move quickly to collect the Vespian.
We are one with the shadows.
Tal'Darim are mining these rock formations.
Yes. I'm detecting a strong seismic reading in those locations. They must hide something of value. We should take a closer look. Now.
Is under attack.
Another breach is occurring. Marking the fissure locations now.
Ah, a natural Vespine vent. I will have the Void Seeker begin extracting it from orbit.
I am gone.
under attack.
Has been discovered. Seismic readings indicate one more remains.
Unseen. For the reckoning. Very well. Veraku.
Detecting another eruption. Fissure locations have been marked.
I am the heart of darkness.
Require more Vespine gas. Vespine gas.
I am here in the shadows. I serve for now. Veraku.
sins!
Fissure locations have been marked.
Very well.
Jeez, come on.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
I am detecting another eruption. Fissure locations have been marked.
Attack.
shadows.
Mineral field depleted. Your probes are under attack. Mineral.
I'm here in the shadows. State thy bidding.
Mineral field depleted.
Direct my vengeance.
Mineral field depleted.
Marking the fissure locations now. Tool. The Void Seeker is now extracting Vespine from all three vents.
Yes.
I am here in the shadows.
Is under attack.
Golden Armada awaits. Storm through.
We face the enemy.
Come on, go away, get away from that thing.
Locations have been marked.
We fear no enemy. I'm here in the shadow. Let our enemy know our fury.
Ah, that hurt.
For glory.
Victory. I am here in the shadows. Intriguing. I am here in the shadows.
You require more Vespine gas.
I am the voice.
Growl.
We are one with the shadows.
Additional fissures detected in these locations.
State thy bidding. I am the heart of darkness. Cold is the void.
Your probes are under attack.
This world and all its spoils belong to the Chosen!
Skills. Intriguing.
Skills.
It shall be as you say. Veraku. Very well. Very wise.
You require more Vespine gas.
I am the heart of darkness.
And this mission's taking quite a while to do.
Marking the fissure locations now.
This vessel, Chef, we are at full power.
Intriguing. Very well. It shall be as you say. State thy bidding. I serve for now. Very wise. Veracru. For the reckoning, we move unseen. Very wise. Very well.
Then he shall be disappointed.
Mineral field depleted.
Very well. I serve.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Intriguing. For the reckoning. It shall be as you say.
That took a long time to do.
The way forward is clear at last.
Yes, but the Tal'Darim are not known to take defeat lightly. They will come to rescue their High Lord, and in force.
Go, Zeratul. Find the answers you seek within the temple. Our blades shall grant you the time you need.
You have my thanks, Talus. Entaro Tassadar.
Adun Toridas, brother.
Oh, this is a very long video.
The Templar shall stand guard as you and your stalkers infiltrate the temple. May Tassadar's shadow hide you, my friend.
Oof. This is almost, about an hour and a half. Oh yeah, I forgot. But there should be a lot of more characters.
Alright.
My lord, the intruders breached the temple. They will be upon us shortly.
Seal the access way. I will contact the master.
As the blade of Amon wills.
Zeratul, the Tal'Darim are retaliating. Hybrid are assaulting our forces. Have you made it into the temple safely?
Indeed, but the access way has been sealed. The Tal'Darim likely suspect an intrusion.
My Templar are engaged with the enemy. You will have to continue on alone for now. I will do my best to monitor your movements.
Warriors, we must press on. The fate of our galaxy depends on it. I will erase the demons of the past.
Deliver these unbelievers.
Honor commands. Force fields. We will have to blink through. My burden.
That photon cannon will reveal my presence, but if I enshroud us in void armor, we will be protected from its assault. Glory.
En Arudin, Ashana.
We can go no further this way. This is yours.
An immortal. A single shadow strike should eliminate it.
Slay it quickly, before it tears through your stalkers.
Erase.
Shozak Maknul. You address me? Honor commands.
The Tal'Darim have constructed anti-air cannons on the temple ramparts. Destroy them, Zeratul, and I can send you reinforcements.
In the service of Aya, my burdens.
Sending you reinforcements now.
I am the voice of the eclipse. Veraku, I am here in the shadows.
En Arudin, Rashagal.
Yeah, but this mission should go on pretty fast.
A hybrid, my shadow strike shall be your undoing, abomination.
Sense an observer overhead. It will reveal my presence. We should navigate around.
Shozak Maknul. Sukdash Salak.
I will erase the demons of the past.
En Arudin, Rashagal. My burden must weigh heavily.
You address me? My burdens weigh heavily. Glory to the firstborn. My elite, I will erase the demons of the past. Shozak. I am the You address me? My burdens erase the demons of the past. En Arudin Rashagal. My allegiance is yours. Honor commands. We are one with the shadow. I will erase the demons of the past.
The Nerezim must proceed.
You address me? Shozakma. I believe another of the Tal'Darim's cannons lies ahead. In the service of fire. I. Shozakma.
Cold is the void.
I will erase the demon.
You've destroyed another cannon, I see. Well done. Reinforcements are inbound.
You address me?
I, Kassar, Data Plot. To become,
I will be redeemed.
The merging is complete.
Honor commands.
This alcove overlooks the central chamber. That must be where Malash is hidden.
Truthbringer, the Terrans have failed and led these intruders here. The great work is in jeopardy. Abandon your fear, Malash. Redemption is at hand. Your universe will be freed of its suffering. Ready your people for war and await my command. It will be done.
Follow Amon to war. We are too late.
There is still hope, Zeratul. That device, the Tal'Darim are using it to communicate with Amon.
Yes, and if we destroy it, we can delay Amon's forces long enough to warn Artanis. I will see it done.
Is nearby. Find him!
I will erase the demon. Shozakma. I heard you address me.
The Chosen descend upon you.
I will be redeemed. En Arudin.
Our lives for the Master!
Address me. In the service of fire. Shozak Maknol.
Eradicate them!
I will be redeemed. I will erase the
This should be the last of the Tal'Darim's cannons.
We must not hesitate. You will address me? En Arudin.
We are one with the
particle cannons have been destroyed, and I am sending you the last of our available forces. Fight with honor, brothers.
My burdens weigh heavily.
The merging is complete.
Glory to the firstborn. I will erase the demons of the past. A great power flows through here. It is as if the temple is linked directly to the void itself.
You have finally cornered Narazim. Tal'Darim, the true god demands their death. Do not fail him.
One with the shadow, straightened from the shadow.
Stop.
The Tal'Darim are severed from Amon's guidance. Shozakma.
Something's happening. I'm detecting a powerful fluctuation of void energies.
Saratul, the keystone shall usher you unto hope.
Can it be? Talus, I have been granted a vision from beyond, the answer to our salvation.
Your salvation shall come by my hand alone. Let your suffering come to its end.
Amon is collapsing the temple. I must leave now.
My warriors and I have made our way inside and are holding back the Tal'Darim. Make your way to us, now!
I am on my way. This archway has collapsed. I must find another exit quickly.
Cease your pointless crusade to prolong the suffering of existence. Give in. Let me free you. I will fulfill my calling.
No. Damn it. Damn it. Failed. Well, with success comes failure.
Make your way to us, now!
I am on my way.
Begin. We move unseen.
This archway has collapsed. I must find another exit quickly.
Cease your pointless crusade to prolong the suffering of existence. Give in. Let me free you.
Glory to the
firstborn.
Huh. I don't get why they didn't attack me. Huh, that was weird.
Higher.
Zeratul, make your escape. I will deal with the Tal'Darim.
There must be another way.
Go. Now, tell our hierarch what has occurred this day.
Honor commands.
Talus, our people owe you a debt we can never repay.
Fire!
Understand my actions, but I will face their judgment. Make them understand, for only Artanis, young Hierarch of the Protoss, can unite our scattered factions as one, before Amon's wrath engulfs the galaxy.
The end of the prologue, and I guess we'll move on to the mission, to the main story. But that was a long video I did. Anyway, I look forward to doing the rest of this. I hope you guys too. But anyways, guys, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe. As always, this is Cody. I'll see you next time.